The boy steps into the elevator and presses the floor number he wants to go to. At first, he seems comfortable. However, as the elevator doors close and the elevator starts moving, the boy begins to fidget and even cry out loud. He's afraid of the sensation of being confined with no escape when the elevator doors close. However, when the elevator reaches its destination and the doors open, the boy quickly runs to his home, relieved to escape the uneasy feeling.